our nation. You'd go. Now you've changed your mind, it seems.